Hello, amigos. Bubsy here, and welcome back to The Evil Within. Here we are with our lovely Nurse Jane. Nurse Jane? Nurse Jane, as I've come to know her. And we are in the middle of the village. We're about to get through that gate. We got ourselves a full artillery now. We got the shotgun. What we got? So we've got the shotgun. We've got the agony crossbow. Lost! And we picked up some other useful bits. So, let's get back into it. Let's get through that gate. This world is...
Great. There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Now I wonder, in the world of horror gaming, we could possibly have a chainsaw that I could use. Oh, it's gonna be him, isn't it? So scary. Oh. Oh. Hello, Rubik.
I better hold on to this.
Okay. Can you just absorb him? I'm interested to see where that's all leading to. The teeth of this old, well-worn chainsaw are caked with all sorts of things. Cake? Is it cake? I hope it's cake. But we came, we chainsawed, and we did. Good job, everyone. Good job. Okay. Let's get through this gate. We'll see what adventures await. Here we go. Ah, my mortal enemy, the gate. You are defeated.
Wait! Over here! Wait,
Hello, you.
Officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Okay. got my agony crossbow. Happy about that. Okay, let's give that a save. Still no real idea what's going on yet, but we're very early days. Here we go. The patient. Methinks that's Leslie. Alright, let's hop straight in. Next chapter. A lot of fun getting back into this now. I think we're starting to get to the nitty-gritty of the game as well, which I quite like. I'm sure we're seeing more monstrosities than Mr. Chainsaw Man in the shed. But we got crossbows, we've got shotguns, we're getting brain juice, so we're gonna get more goodies from there. And yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing what other secrets are in this world. And how, if memory serves, how that world expands, and how it's gonna get much more weird, and it's gonna play all sorts of havoc with our minds. Again with the fence.
Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
Maybe. I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
Ever with the one-liners, Castellanos. Oh, I hear that familiar song. I want to see what's happening. Oh! Why? I didn't even know the ghost could catch fire. Yeah, there we are. Okay. Hello? Any more flaming ghosts? Nope. Got a bottle. Oh, cabinet. More matches. Well, you've come in pretty handy for me so far. I think a matchstick has actually done more damage to these things than a shotgun has. Alright. Pick up the pace, Doctor. We got places to be and more weird stuff to find. Ooh, a document. Another journal. Myra was almost killed this afternoon, shot by a suspect we were pursuing. Thank God I was there. She's going to be okay. But seeing her bleeding like that, thinking I was going to lose her without telling her how I really feel, was unbearable. I think she feels the same way. There's something undeniable between us. It's against the code of conduct, but I have to let her know how I feel about her. I hope I'm not setting myself up for embarrassment. I think Myra is the female detective, the one that's way outside. Back to the first episode I recorded, but unfortunately I couldn't use it, and rather than rehashing it, I wanted to keep things fresh, so kind of assume that if stuff comes up like that, I will be sure to recap it as appropriately as possible.
We must find my patient.
I already upgraded Shizzle in the last episode, so I'm going to save my brain juice and press on. Okay. Room service. And boy, does this room service.
What could have happened here?
Ooh, more healthy bits. Yes, please. Oh, brain juice. Yeah, a lot of stuff definitely goes without being explained. So
shush. Don't interfere.
Oh.
The good doctor is here.
The doctor?
Peel away.
Tell me you're not doing something.
No, Terry.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio!
Yeah,
it's
don't.
Me.
The good doctor is here.
Oh,
this is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away.
Please
expose everything.
I don't think that's very sanitary.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's making a game! I don't think home is where the hospice
is. Couldn't be a Rovik.
Okay. Let's see if this gives us some answers. Oh, okay. The keys are wedged. Well. Whoever you were, I am so sorry. That next time we visit Nurse Jane. Okay. I think we've seen enough in here. So I think messed with the heads. My head enough. Okay. Alright, we're low on shotgun bullets. Very low. Handgun ammo. If necessary, I will use the fists
of fury!
The Fist of Castellanos. What's behind door number one? Oh, jeez! Really? Okay. Dude, enough! You wanna face the Fist of Castellanos? See? It shatters glass! Fine. Yeah. That's how it's done. Remind me never to talk like that again.
Is it over?
Yeah, it is. Where are you? Studying all these books? Ooh, brain juice. Yeah, the Fist of Castellanos needs a power-up. Okay, full circle. I'm hearing my lovely music. Ooh, harpoon. Nope, it's a light grenade, but that should help us. Let's... I think I'll keep the axe, though. Just in case. Bullets. Okay. Oh, no, no. We haven't been down this way yet. Leslie?
That came from outside.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh yeah, we're going to the chair. We're going to the chair. And more! Damn, I am stocking up. It seems like something different's going on in here this time. I can't run. Everything's black and white. How do I get out of here? Oh. Guess we need to find Nurse Jade. Nurse! Oh, nurse! Okay. Okay, so, first things first. A sprint time death. Brave Millie. Castellanos is stronger. Doing pretty good so far. Explosive bolt. Shotgun's doing pretty well. Don't need to worry about shotgun damage. Pull up the damage level. Bolt though. Just to give out, because I think that's going to be one of our more used weapons. So we've got 5600 to play around with. So quick capacity. Oh, I only need... I'm sure I upgrade the weapon. 52,000 for quick capacity. Well done. That's fine.
That way, no. No, no, not that way, no. No, no, not that way, no.
Who is saying that?
No, no, not that way, no. No, not that way. No.
Well,
no.
Nurse.
No.
Jane's
not
over
that
here,
way.
So.
No.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
What? Okay. Whoa.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
What's happening here? Okay. You've entered into trippy territory.
Fine.
Oh, is that Leslie?
Fine.
Don't like the way that's crackling. Are you okay? Leslie?
You don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself.
Okay. Moving right along. Okay. Then I'll go back down there, I'm guessing. Alright, well, I've upgraded all I need to upgrade. Yeah. Let's move on.
Where's my stuff going here?
An extra chug. I would give a hug to. I ain't gonna waste matches.
Did you take care of
Lord? Just a healthy fire body. And yes, Doctor, I took care of it. Ran away. I'm the muscle here. Hopefully you're the brains, because I have no idea what's going on. Okay. Your disco wasn't on fire. Ooh, a harpoon. I got harpoons. I'ma find me a great whale, and I'ma sink it with a harpoon.
There's no time for fooling around.
You're not exactly offering any help or suggestions. Ooh, light.
Help!
What's wrong with this kid?
Okay. Now we found him. Well, when in doubt, follow the crazy kid into a death shack. Rest by the fire. Okay. I'm good. Right. What else? No, I don't need matches. Ooh.
He's gone down there.
Why is it always in the basement? saying that a lot. Why is it always this? Why is it always that? But okay. If you're down here, Leslie, give us a sign.
Inconceivable. This couldn't have happened.
What on earth are you talking about?
Help me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Leslie!
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down!
Here. Oh, God!
Something scary.
Oh.
Be still.
Right. Okay, not what I'm on fire.
Out of ammo?
No. No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
No. Castellanos punch.
Scary. Scary.
Okay, now we're just waiting.
No. Stay right here.
No!
Something here.
I do Settle not down. Want to miss that. You made me waste one of
this
our
This place
tools.
Is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Well, at least I got some brain juice out of it.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
Definitely burning
We must
alive.
Be going this way.
We're dead.
Get away. Can't get away.
I just wanted to French me. I just like I don't wanna know. I want dinner and a movie first. Oh, big health kit. Man, the zombie apocalypse is rad. Yay. Oh, now I know what the side effects are.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God.
Okay.
No. Rovi.
What happened to you, dude?
It is you.
Ah!
Listen.
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
You two okay? Yeah? Cool. I really don't want to go back that way. Can I go this way instead? Oh, I'm glad I came down here. What's in the cave? A one buckshot. In one case. But I got some poon. Got some matches. Got some harpoon. Makes up for the one I used on Amelia Zombie. Busy Zombie. I'm just gonna call him the Kisser. A bit like Zoidberg. Drama.
What the?
Whoa. Okay.
Doctor? Leslie? Fuck.
I don't like this. Can I go back out this way? Wait, what? Bathing together.
What is going on here?
That is a very good question. Episode soon, but let's just see. Okay, you're locked. It's down here, I wonder. Oh, like this, blood trails never end well in this game. Oh, God, no, 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 not you, not you, not you.
Shit, I'd better run!
Yeah, thank! Run, Christianos! No. Yeah, stop. Right now. Run.
valuable time. Go, 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 go. Down the ladder. Down the ladder.
What is it with you?
Exactly. Okay, that was tense. Seems to be safe for now. I bet it seemed to be like the holy grail of escape. Too soon. Run, Castellanos.
Damn it. That was close.
You don't say. Whew. Okay. I'm gonna call it for this episode. This is getting definitely more intense and definitely more terrifying, and I love it. I love horror games, and I hope you guys are enjoying this. If you liked it, give me a like, and I will see you guys next time. But until then, TTFN!